Ronna Reeves, a two-step there. I tell you what, we have a couple of policemen, police women, that kind of work our show a little bit, keep everybody in line. And come here, Larry. Somebody get Larry over here. Larry and Janie. I never seen it's Sergeant Hunter. Well, two Sergeant Hunters. Come here, guys. This is Larry, and this is his better wife, better half, his wife, Janie. How you doing?
Good, good. A little surprise here.
A little surprise? How you doing, Janie?
Fine, how are you?
Had any riffraff around here today or anything, have we?
No, it's usually pretty quiet down here.
Now, you're a Vietnam vet, right?
Yeah.
Did you have somebody you wanted to say hi to?
Yeah, Al Trombley, up in New York, if you're listening.
Is he a buddy of yours?
Yeah, he's a buddy.
Okay. I just wanted to get y'all out here and see how you were.
Okay.
Do you dance?
No.
What about you, Janie?
No.
I guess you don't want to, huh?
No.
Are you allowed to in those uniforms?
Oh,
no, don't lie to us.
Probably not.
Okay. All right, we'll let you off the hook then. Thanks for keeping us straight around here. Here's John Anderson, I Fell in the Water.
You're nowhere near what you appear to be. Now I see the truth, but I'm in too deep. Well, I fell in the water that you walked on home, up to my heart in misery. I can't believe you're gone. I thought you could do no wrong. Then I fell in the water that you walked.
To Eddie London, up on a stool, feeling down.
Up on a stool, feeling down, down, down. Floating with a memory I can't drown. One more bartender for the new fool in town. Up on the stoop, feeling down. Wish there was someone else to blame it on. Looking back, I see only me. I left her in a prison. For the walls of loneliness. And now I'm doing life in misery. Up on the stoop, feeling down, down, down. Floating with a memory I can't drown. One more bartender for the new fool in town. Up on the stoop, feeling down. Telling me this heartache I feel is something that this rosy wine won't help to heal. I'm up on the stoop, feeling down, down, down.
floating with a memory I can't drown, oh no. One more bartender for the new time. Up on the stool, feeling down. One more bartender for the new time. Up on the stool, feeling down, down, down.
We always love it when you guys come here. Mike and Carrie Lucas. What's been going on? Anything new?
We've been making new videos.
Making new videos? That's great. What are you teaching now?
West Coast Swing.
Okay, that's a perfect one to teach. What dance are you doing for us today?
Well, we'll do a little West Coast. Maybe we'll throw a two-step in there if we get the mood and go back to the, I don't know, do a little medley maybe. I don't know.
Oh.
See what happens.
This is sort of an ad lib. You don't know exactly what you're doing then, huh?
I know what I'm doing. I never know what to do last minute.
Okay, here's Mike and Carrie. Mary Chapin Carpenter. I feel lucky.
I feel lucky today. Get back in bed. I feel lucky. I feel lucky. I feel lucky today. Well, I strolled down to the corner, gave my numbers to the clerk. The pot's 11 million, so I called in sick to work. I bought a pack of camels, a burrito, and a park. Crossed against the light, made a beeline for the park. The sky began to thunder. Saying, girl, you better get back home. But I feel lucky. Oh, 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 I feel lucky, yeah. No tropical depression gonna steal my son away. I feel lucky today. Now 11 million later, I was sitting at the bar. I bought the house a double and the waitress a new car. Dwight Yoakam's in the corner trying to catch my eye. Lyle Love is right beside me with his hand upon my thigh. Oh, the love, the story is simple, but it's true. Hey, the stars might lie, but the numbers never do. I feel lucky. Oh, 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 I feel lucky, yeah. Hey, Dwight.
Hey, Lyle.
Boys, you don't have to fight. Lucky, yeah.
Frank and Carrie Lucas. I guess they know what they're doing, huh? Good job, guys. You guys can really dance. Here's from Shaver, the hottest thing in town.
She's the queen of the red hot mama, hottest thing around. When she shows up at a haunted tonk, 'cause she can righteously get down. You know she get on down, from down to the ground. She's a cat's meow and a dog's bow wow, the hottest thing.
Two, Highways and Heartache.
Crying to a clothesline.
more dancing coming your way. Stay right there. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Club Dance. Here's a good song from Jeff Knight, Easy Street.
Swinging a hammer, sweat pouring down, fixing the road on the high side of town, watching Mercedes. Rolls Royces roll on by. Some are born with money, some of us got burned. Never had a thing that I didn't earn. If this is living, I have to do better to die. So green on the other side of the fence between them and me. They got old money, new shoes, no worries, Lordy, no blues. Though I'm proud of the work I do, I'd trade this shovel.
White Palace.
She works the late night shift down at the hamburger house. She pins back her hair and Lord, she gets them orders out. She's always smiling when she sees me walk in, 'cause she knows I'll be staying just as long as I can. The milkshakes must be good, 'cause I just can't get my fill since the first time she made me wanna hit old Hill. The tag on her shirt says, "Hello, my name is Alice," and I'll be doggone if she ain't the prettiest thing I've ever seen in Dallas. Her blue eyes, they shine brighter than another pass. Well, I
Carmelita, what's your last name?
Creel.
Where are you from, Carmelita?
I'm from Tuscaloosa, Alabama.
You're with the Alabama group?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What do you do up there?
I am a disc inspector. Compact disc inspector.
Compact disc inspector. Do you ever find anything wrong with them?
A lot of times, yes.
What could be wrong? What's the biggest problem?
Cloud.
Cloud? I hate that. Cloudy CDs, I hate that. Can I bring my CDs to you and you tell me if there's any clouds on them?
Yes, you can.
And then will you replace them if it is?
If it is made where I work, I will replace it.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll get you all my CDs. I got a bunch of them.
All right.
You having a good time here?
I am.
Okay. Where's your dance partner?
I don't have one.
Oh, well, we'll find you one. Here's Rebecca Holden, this rock.
I put together called Shoot 'em Up Shuffle.
Shoot 'em Up Shuffle. Well, we didn't want to break you up. You keep dancing. Shoot 'em Up Shuffle. Over, baby. I just don't care. Montgomery when your baby ain't around.
I don't recall the icebox ever humming quite so loud. That clock up on the wall, sounding like a crowd. My bed dog's restless, he don't ever settle down. Now ain't it strange what occupies your mind when your baby ain't around? When your baby ain't around, I swear the moon and stars won't shine. And nights get longer all the time. I'm so lonesome missing you. If you want to know the truth, I never thought I'd ever be this down. That's all my body's got in mind to do now that my baby ain't around. Recall his bedroom ever being quite so large, or this big old mattress ever sleeping quite so hard. By the days come early when your sleep is less than sound. Dreams don't seem to matter much at all when your baby ain't around. When your baby ain't around, I swear the moon and stars won't shine. If you want to know the truth, I never thought I'd ever be this down. That's all my body's got a mind to do now that my baby ain't around.
Dancing right after this. Welcome back to Club Dance, Derby Day Special, Johnny Johnson and the Kentucky Headhunters. Thank you.
from Robert Ellis Oral every day when I get home. How about you? Welcome back to Club Dance. We've got a shot-ish on the main floor. Looks about like everywhere. Here's Steve Warner with Drive.
They're shooting stars, falling behind me. The wishing won't make a dream come true. Right now there's only one thing that I gotta do. I gotta drive, keep on rolling. I gotta cover some ground tonight. I gotta drive, let the river flow. Winter odds are gonna be alright. One more stop, fill up.
Tampa, Florida.
And what brings you to Knoxville to Club Dance?
Well, since Tuesday, we've been up here in Knoxville on the 46th Ex-Prisoners of War Convention.
Are you an ex-POW?
Yeah, shot down, PW, for about a year.
And where was this?
In Germany, and the camp was in Poland. So I was a B-17 ball turret operator, one hung low job.
Have you seen some of your old buddies?
Well, I ran into a roommate of mine I hadn't seen since we left the camp in 1945, so that's about, 48 years ago. He looked a little old. I don't know where he got some. Got
you
old
looked the same, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, naturally. But I'd like to wish my wife a happy birthday tomorrow.
Her birthday is tomorrow?
Yeah.
What's your wife's birthday?
Mary Ray.
Mary, happy birthday, Mary. She's in Chattanooga today? Well, she should have come down here with you.
I'm in Tennessee.
Where you are? What part?
Chattanooga. Saudi Daisy. Have you ever heard of
Saudi
that?
Saudi Daisy, sure have. Well, nice to have you here, okay? Have you been dancing?
Oh, yeah, and I'm waiting on you.
Okay, here's Joe Dippy. Brought me up beside the jukebox.
Just let my headstone be a neon sign. Just let it burn in memory of all of my good times.
skirt.
Linda, what is going on? Oh! We were dancing last night, and he said that I can't go a whole round without talking. So I had to take my... Yeah. He says I talk too much when we dance. So I was going to go a whole round, and I made it almost to there.
Oh, and you didn't make it, did you? You do chit-chat a little bit.
Well, yeah, maybe not that much.
There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, just having fun.
Let's see if you can make it one whole time without the tape. Yeah, now we got to go to...
Just in case.
All right. We'll be right back.
Slow song from Alan Jackson, Midnight in Montgomery.
Midnight in Montgomery, silver evening, lonely boy. He's on my way morning for a big New Year's Eve show. Stop for just a minute, see a friend outside of town. My collar up,
I found his name. Felt the wind died down in a drunk man in a cowboy hat. Took me by surprise, wearing shiny boots, a nudie suit, and haunted eyes. He said, friend, it's good to see you. It's nice to know you care. Then the wind picked up, he was gone. Was he ever really there? 'Cause it's midnight in Montgomery. Just hear that whippoorwill. See the stars light up the purple sky. Feel that lonesome chill. When the wind night in Montgomery, he's always singing there. Well, I climb back on that eagle, one last look around. Red tail lights, shadow moves slow. Off somewhere, a midnight train slowly passing by. I could hear that whistle blow. I'm so lonesome I could cry. 'Cause it's midnight in Montgomery. Just hear that whippoorwill. See the stars. Night in Montgomery, he's always singing there. He's always singing there. For Hank's always singing there.
Welcome back to Club Dance. We have the Tush Push on the floor. Roger Ballard, home of the blues.
The minute that you left, I thought if I'd ignore them, they might go away. I lost them for a while last night. They came back today. Well, the home of the blues is a bamboo.
Here with me.
to stay in here with me.
Here's one from Doug Supernaw. It's called Reno.
Couldn't roll me yourself. You gave me low dice. I couldn't draw a hand if I sat here all night. Scared money, bad whiskey. There ain't no way to win. This ain't the first time, it's the way it's always been.
Oh, yeah.
And you know the lady's a lot like Reno. She ain't got a heart, she don't care when you're down. Just like the lights of the casino. You're both out to break it, take everything you got. When you finally win the hand, there ain't nothing in the pot. A gamble that I'm taking, that either one I choose, the lady of Reno, either way I lose. You know the lady's a lot like Reno. She ain't got a heart, she don't care when you're down. Just like the lights of the casino.
We'll be right back. Stay with us.
If you gave me no dice.
Pretty good, Shelly.
We were kind of thinking you looked like Hoss Cartwright, and we wanted to know where Little Joe was.
Well, now, Little Joe, can't tell about him sometimes. He like me, gets too much trouble. But, I don't know. I get called Hoss Cartwright sometimes about where I'm at and things like that. People want to know where I got the hat and stuff like that, why I wear it and all this other stuff. So it's a conversation piece to talk about.
Pretty happy. You having fun today?
Yes, ma'am. I always have fun. Well, I enjoy getting down this way. It's just a...
Where are you from, John?
Well, a little town called Elizabeth, the other side of Johnson City in Tennessee. Great state of Tennessee.
Nice little town. East Tennessee.
Neck of the woods.
All righty. We're going to keep the dancing going.
Marty Stewart.
Cry, cry, cry.
Everybody knows where you go when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights of town. I wasted my time when I would try, try, try. When the lights lost the glow, you're going to cry, cry, cry. I lie awake at night and wait till you come in. You stay a little while and then you're gone.
Put in the honky tonk.
Yeah.
calling Baton Rouge.
I spent last night in the arms of a girl in Louisiana. And though I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Such a strange situation, stopping every 100 miles, calling Baton Rouge. A replay of last night's events rolled through my mind. Except a scene or two, erased by sweet red wine. And I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change lane. I need a cup of coffee and a couple dollars change, calling Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? I gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, to put her on the line. I gotta talk to the girl just one more time.
Is doing the West Coast Swing to Billy Ray Cyrus. Riding the ride, slow it down a little bit, hurry sundown.
All day long I slave at this job I hate. Sometimes this old blue collar feels like a ball and chain. And all that gets me through is the thought of you and knowing that you'll be waiting at the end. Got so much to do, and I know sometimes the day seems so long, but from dusk till dawn.
From Patti Loveless, Blame It On Your Heart.
So push on the main floor, tush push, and a, some people are swinging, I think. What's your name?
Sue.
Sue, who do you have with you?
This is my husband, the Bud Man.
The Bud Man. Where are you from?
The Chicagoland area.
The what?
The Chicagoland area.
Chicagoland, okay. And you got Cadillac Ranch? Is that where you dance?
Yeah, that's where we work. He's the DJ and I'm a dance instructor.
Okay, now, you got a bet going with some friends or something?
That's
come on,
his,
Sue.
That's his bet.
Oh, but well, you got to tell us what it is, though.
Tell
us. You got to tell us, Sue.
Well, they said that we wouldn't be able to get an interview on Club Dance, and here we are. We got the interview, and now he's supposedly supposed to go out and dance naked.
You have to dance naked. He has to dance naked. Now, so do you have to? Well, you were supposed to talk to me, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, let him talk. I wasn't gonna let him talk. Now you have to go dance naked?
I guess so, but I don't know if I'm gonna do it. I don't know if I can do that. I would like to do it, but I can't. I don't know if I have the nerve to do it.
Well, I don't think we can do that here, though.
We can. I'm sure we can do that here.
All right, nice to have you here. Here's Honky Tonk Baby, Highway 101.
We can call it sick and stay out till dawn. Worry about it later, honey, let's get gone.
Some girls know about money, and some girls know about wine. Some girls know about a million ways to make a man cross the line. But since I met the one that I love the most, you can have all the rest. She's become a real authority on what I like the best. Well, she's got the stuff that dreams are made of. She wrote the book on the ways of love. All she's gotta do is just give me that look, and that's all she wrote. She wrote the book. She's an angel on Sunday morning, a devil on Friday night. It's a brand new taste of heaven every time she holds me tight. Now a gentleman never should kiss and tell what him and his lady might do. So you'll never know the half of what I won't be telling you. Well, she's got the stuff. All she's gotta do is just give me that look.
Sidney Crowell, Tell Me the Truth.
Well, if you want to go to heaven, let me tell you how to do it. You got to grease your feet, a little smut and soot. I'd get right up in the devil's hand. I'd slide it on over in the promised land. Come on and spend my money, mama, roll my blues away. Yeah, I was down in the wild woods laying in the grass. Talking to my baby with the clouds rolling past. Staring in the middle of the big blue sky. Don't matter what you tell me, don't you tell me your lie.
Don't have to be so tough. I could be anybody's sweetheart. swing song, here's a good two-step from Dwight Yoakam.
I came here looking for something I couldn't find anywhere. Hey, I'm not trying to nobody, I just want a chance to be myself. I've spent 1,000 miles of coming, guess I've worn blisters on my heel, trying to find me something better here on the streets of Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. Say you're careless, how I feel. But how many of you have sitting just me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? I spent a night there in the can. Lived through this drunk man in my jail cell. I took $15 from that man. Left him my watch and my old house key. Don't want folks thinking that I steal. And I thanked him as I was leaving. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. Say you care about me. How many of you listen just me? Ever walk the streets of Bakersfield?
What is that? Shotgun. Shotgun. All right, we'll be back with more dancing right after this. Stay with us. Welcome back to Club Dance, Joe and Barbara
Heinlein.
Heinlein from Lansing, Michigan. How you guys doing?
Fine.
Now, you guys won a dance contest there. I was there, and I saw it. So one of the sponsors was TNN. Who else sponsored that event?
Country 102, cable in Lansing, mm-hmm. Continental Cable.
Okay, and you guys won. What all did you win?
We won a free, all-expense-paid trip to Knoxville to come on the show.
That was the big prize.
We got some Western shirts out of it, free tickets to Dolly Parton concert. And some jackets.
Joe's Western.
There, very nice. And you look very nice today. Now, you guys have been working on a special routine, hadn't you?
Yes.
Okay. And you're going to do the...
East Coast.
East Coast Swing. They've been working on this for this show, so we're going to let you guys get in place. I know you want to be in place when you start. Okay, they're going to do the East Coast Swing to Alan Jackson's Love's Got a Hold on You.
Doctor on the telephone, help me doctor, something's wrong. I can't shake it, it's gone too far. He said, tell me what your symptoms are. He said, my hands are sweaty and my knees are weak. I can't eat and I can't sleep. It's turning me every way but loose. He said, it sounds like love's got a hold on you. Settling down, you know
to Exile, Woke Up in Love.
Somewhere in the night, fell in love with you. You wandered through my dreams, and you stole away my blues. All of a sudden, a brand new feeling opened up inside. And I don't know whether to jump through the roof or break back down and cry. Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way? Running around with the coolest pen, painted all over my face. I woke up in love, huh? Oh, what a beautiful day. I used to run around in no particular direction. I ran across a lot of pretty women, but a connection. But last night when you held me tight, you turned my life around. And I opened up my eyes this morning and I said, look what I found. Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Welcome back to Club Dance, a great West Coast swing song. And by Dernie, looks like everybody's doing that. How you doing?
Pretty good.
What's your name?
Jody Grieber.
Jody, who do you have with you?
My wife Susan, Bill and Karen Simmers.
Where's everybody from?
Marion, Ohio.
Marion, Ohio. Who's having a birthday?
I am.
You are?
I am.
Well, happy birthday. How old are you?
34.
Very handsome, 34 too.
Thank you.
Nice to have everybody with us. Here's Pearl River, Josephine. Might it be up here?
Geneva!
Happy birthday, Geneva.
Thank you, Shelly.
Thank you very much.
What are you going to do to celebrate?
Whatever Ray lets me do.
I guess the ball's in my court.
I guess so, buddy. You better come through, too.
I'd never dropped it yet.
All right. I think we ought to sing happy birthday.
Oh. All right, hey, Shelly.
Go ahead. Come on, Linda.
Oh, no. I can't. No, what?
And
everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much if it happens on the dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door.
She's tough.
Well, I was looking for just a little bit more than just another pretty face. Someone who would be strong and true if trouble ever came my way. Too many times I've been left behind when my back was up against the wall. But now I found someone who ain't gonna run, no matter how the dice may fall. She's tough enough to stand by me when it all comes tumbling down. She's tough enough to steady me when I'm walking on shaky ground. When it comes to tenderness, buddy, that's when she's at her best. Or when the going gets rough, she's tough. Soft and sweet, and she's good to me, even when the times are bad. She picks me up with a gentle touch anytime I'm feeling sad. Don't you know I'll never let her go, 'cause she makes it so plain to see. When love is real, it's strong as steel, and hers is all I'll ever need. She's tough enough to stand by me when it all comes tumbling down. She's tough enough to steady me when I'm walking on shaky ground. When it comes to tenderness, buddy, that's when she's at her best. So when the going gets rough, she's tough. And I'm so glad that I'm her man, 'cause when the you-know-what starts to hit the fan, she's tough.
We have just started the fun here on Club Dance. Stick around. We'll be right back with more dancing after this.
She's tough enough to steady me when I'm walking on shaky ground. When it comes to
Little Texas. It looks like a swing.
After all I witnessed, one thing still amazes me. Just like a miracle, you have to see to believe. God bless Texas.
Don't rock the jukebox, it's a swing switch.
My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear some jumps. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Rock and roll, when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. But
There ain't nothing like a steel guitar, drowning memories. Boy, you spend your money, babe, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox, wanna hear George Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. You don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Vicki Vance Gotta Dance is up next. Mark Chestnut.
Two-step a million miles. Yeah, she drives off the balls on the dance floor. I gotta fly, eagle got a soul. Give a baby candy, gotta get it for her. Cowboy gotta ride, damn, we gotta change. Yeah, Vicki Vance gotta dance. Yeah, Vicki Vance gotta dance. Vicki Vance gotta dance. Yeah, Vicki Vance gotta dance. Yeah,
doing real good, real good.
You want to say hi to someone?
Yeah, I want to say hello to my mom and dad back in Texas, and also my mom and dad in Oklahoma. And I'm very fortunate to have two families and everything. So all my families, hello, my brother in California especially.
Anybody you want to say hi to?
Everybody. Hi, everybody.
You got any more hole-in-ones?
The home runs with
hole-in-one.
Hole-in-one. No, I just got that one, and I feel very fortunate to have that.
I appreciate that y'all let everybody know that it was with a good 5-iron.
It was just, what, 98 yards or so? Okay, here's Los Lobos.
Birmingham, Alabama.
Is this your first time here?
Uh-huh. Sure is.
With a group of people or by yourselves?
We came with another couple to celebrate their birthdays.
Oh, are you celebrating a birthday? We're celebrating anything?
No.
Just celebrating being here. All right. Nice to have you here. You look good in your shirts.
Thank you.
You having a good time?
I'm loving it.
Having a blast.
Here's Pearl River. Find out what's happening.
If you don't find out